tonight is the Dasher case. Ms. Loretta, if you'll present that to us, please.
Thank you, Madam Chair, this case is for Jason Wisenbaker and his family. It's a family estate. Application number is DA-21-01. It's like this, a petition to change the zoning of the agricultural zone property for 3.38 acre parcel. It is a portion of approximately 93 acres that's owned by the family estate, and they wish to subdivide the 3.38 parcel in order to sell the family home. It is consistent with a comprehensive plan with a character area, and R-1, they wish to rezone it to R-1 single family residential. And as I said, it is consistent with character area maps. Therefore, the Southern Georgia Regional Commission planners recommend approval of this request.
Thank you, Ms. Loretta. Commissioners, are there any questions for staff? They're just basically carving out a portion of this.
Correct. If you'll notice, it's a top outline in the black.
Correct.
And it is, like I said, a portion of the 93 plus or minus acres. One part of the tax, county tax record says 88 acres and one says 93 acres, but it is approximately 93 acres. And I just wish to cut out that corner piece and with a family home on it.
Okay. Any questions? All right, if there are none, I will open it up to the public. Is there anyone here tonight who would like to speak in favor of this case? Please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak in favor of this case, if you'll come forward. All right, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak against this case? Please come forward. Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners for any other discussion. And there being none, I'll call for a motion.
Madam Chair?
Yes.
Application DA-21-1, petition to change zoning of 3.38 acres. I'll look at the corner of US 41 and Sun Hill Road.
All right, we have a motion to approve and a second. Any discussion? All right. All those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, and that motion carries.